has that right front go down and watch this truck take off.
Absolutely nothing he could do about it. Just along for the ride, hard into that outside safer barrier.
We're so thankful for technology, the safer barrier, all the safety equipment that's inside that truck. We've seen guys fill in our career hit the wall like that, and they would never walk away. And now Christopher Bell is able to get out and wave at the crowd and head off to race again next time.